Jarvis Prime detail, you need to be cognizant of a boss fight Geralt has in Witcher 3, Hearts of Stone, against the Caretaker. Defeating the creature rewards Geralt with the weapon, the Caretaker's Spade. This weapon can be found by V if she raids Arasaka Tower with Rogue. It's described as an ordinary shovel from a different dimension. Thank you for chipping in.